Hello students, in my earlier video lecture, we discussed about meaning of recruitment, definition of recruitment and internal and external sources of recruitment. Okay. Now, in this video lecture, we discuss about placement, induction and retention. Okay. So, let's start with placement. The selection procedure ends with the placement of a worker to the job. Placement is the process of assigning a specific job to each one of the selected candidates. Okay, मतलब जहाँ पे selection procedure खत्म होती है वहाँ पे placement जो है वो होती है worker की. In very simple words, placement means the newly employed person to some department for work. It also implies assigning a specific rank and responsibility to an individual, matching the requirement of the job with the qualification of a candidate is the essence of placement. जहाँ पे उनको offer किया है job की, मतलब उनको दिया है वो job, तो वो उसके qualification के हिसाब से दिया है. Okay, according to या हम definition देखेंगे. Okay, according to Pegors and Myers, placement is the determination of the job to which an accepted candidate needs to be assigned and his assignment to that job. It is a matching of what the supervisor has reason to think he can do with the job demands. It is a matching of what he imposes and what he offers. Okay. In the form of payroll, companionship with others and promotional possibilities, etc. Okay, so Pegors and Myers क्या बोल रहे हैं कि placement क्या है in the determination of the job. Okay, to which an accepted candidate is to be assigned and his assignment to that job. वो accept किया है उन्होंने वो job करने का और वो job के लिए वो assign किया है. Okay, मतलब रखा है उनको काम करने के लिए. वो क्या है, इट इज़ अ मैचिंग ऑफ व्हाट द सुपरवाइजर हैज़ रीजन टू थिंक ही कैन डू विद द जॉब डिमांड्स. मतलब सुपरवाइजर को ऐसा लगता है कि वो उसके हिसाब से ऐसे डिमांड में वो काम करेंगे. ओके, ठीक है. अभी देखेंगे इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ प्लेसमेंट. इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर बोथ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एज वेल एज स्टाफ that each employee should be placed on a suitable job. While doing so, the factor to be considered is not only the suitability of the job to the individual, but initial placement is always a problem because there is little knowledge about the new employee. Okay, so therefore placement should be done after due consideration of the demands of the job as well as the social psychological needs of the individual. An enterprise which has spent a lot of time and money in making a very careful selection may lose due to wrong placement. Okay, so इसके वजह से जो choose करना है candidate, so वो अच्छा choose करना चाहिए. Okay, then right placement of worker can be have the following advantage. Okay, अगर placement जो है वो right हो गया तो ये एडवांटेजेस मिलते हैं. फर्स्ट, रिड्यूस लेबर टर्नओवर रेट. सेकंड, रिड्यूस एब्सेंटिज्म रेट. थर्ड वन, इंक्रीज्ड सेफ्टी ऑफ वर्कर एंड लोअर एक्सीडेंट्स. फोर्थ वन, इंक्रीज्ड मॉरल ऑफ वर्कर्स. एंड फिफ्थ वन, बेटर ह्यूमन रिलेशंस इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस. ओके, सो प्लेसमेंट इज नॉट एन ईजी प्रोसेस. इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट to adjust for a new employee who is quite unknown to the job and the environment. For this reason, the employee is generally put on a probation period ranging from 1 year to 2 years. Okay, at the end of this probation period, if the employee shows good performance, he is confirmed as a regular employee of the organization. Thus, the probation period of trial or trial period, we can say, okay, is the transition period at the end of which management takes a decision whether to make the employee regular or discharge him from the job. Okay, so this is all about the placement. Okay, then we go through induction. According to Edwin B. Flippo, induction is concerned with introducing or orienting a new employee to the organization. जैसे हम वेलकम करते हैं फर्स्ट ईयर के बच्चों को, सेम वैसा ही इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम बोलते हैं उसको. ओके, सो न्यू जो एम्प्लॉय आने वाला है उनको इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम रन करना होता है. क्या है कंपनी का पॉलिसी, क्या है कैसे काम करने का तरीका कैसा है, ये सब उसमें समझाते हैं. ओके, सो इट इज़ द वेलकमिंग प्रोसेस टू मेक अ न्यू एम्प्लॉय फील एट होम एंड जनरेट इन हिम अ फीलिंग ऑफ बिलोंगिंग्स टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. इट इज़ द फर्स्ट स्टेप इन द प्रॉपर कम्युनिकेशन पॉलिसी विच सिक्स टू बिल्ड अ टू वे चैनल ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन बिटवीन द मैनेजमेंट एंड एम्प्लॉयज. ओके, द न्यू एम्प्लॉय ऑन हिज जॉइनिंग द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मस्ट बी हेल्प टू गेट adjusted and acquainted with the fellow employees and the work environment rather than leaving him to make his own way through the organization. मतलब उसको छोड़ दिया, जो उसको करना है वो करो, ऐसे नहीं होता. ओके, सो इट इज मच बेटर टू प्रॉपरली एंड सिस्टमैटिकली इंट्रोड्यूस हिम टू द कंपनी, इट्स फिलोसॉफी, इट्स प्लेस इन द इंडस्ट्री और इकोनॉमी, इट्स मेजर पॉलिसीज एट्सेट्रा. ओके, this phase of induction is properly handled by the personnel department. Some large organizations show pictures telling about their history and operation to give a better idea of the company to the new employees who have joined. The new employee is also given the necessary information about canteen, lunch period, rest hours, convenience facilities, etc. Okay, मतलब employee के हिसाब से भी और कंपनी के हिसाब से भी दोनों का इंडक्शन होता है. अ कंप्लीट इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम ऑल्सो कंसिस्ट ऑफ अ फॉलोअप आफ्टर फ्यू वीक्स टू असर्टेन हाउ वेल द एम्प्लॉई न्यू एम्प्लॉई हैज एडजस्टेड हिमसेल्फ विद दिस जॉब एंड एनवायरमेंट. दिस प्रोवाइड्स एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू क्लैरिफाई और रिमूव एनी मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग्स इन हिम. ओके, but then also if an employee is not found adjusted after that, it may be the case of wrong selection or wrong placement. It thus gives an early warning of a later trouble. In any case, the follow-up interview enhances the employee's satisfaction by demonstrating to him the company's interest in his welfare. Okay, matlab एक काउंसलिंग जैसा रहता है कि आफ्टर फ्यू डेज़ के बाद, कुछ दिनों के बाद वो फिर से इंटरव्यू लेते, क्या है कैसा है, आपको एनवायरनमेंट पसंद आया, काम करने मतलब काम पसंद आया कैसा है, मतलब वो हैप्पी है तो ही वो अच्छा प्रोड्यूस कर सकता है. ठीक है, देन वी गो थ्रू द कंटेंट्स ऑफ इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम. ओके, क्या क्या कवर होता है. ओके, टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड इन इंडक्शन, फर्स्टली कंपनीज हिस्ट्री, मिशन, विजन एंड फिलोसॉफी. ओके, देन प्रोडक्ट and services of the company. Okay, company's organization structure, kaisi hai structure, kaisa hai company ka. Then location of departments and employee services, kahan pe kaun sa department locate hai aur kaun se employee wahan pe kya kaam karte hain. Then employees activities like clubs, credit society. Okay, then personnel policies and procedures. Okay, then standing orders, rules and regulations, terms and conditions of services, then grievance procedure. Okay, then safety measures, benefits and services for employees, training, promotion and transfer facility, career advancement scheme and counseling facility. Okay, so ye sab cover hota hai induction program mein, unko sab information jo hai wo di jati hai. Okay, so it's all about the induction program. Next one is retention. Okay, so employee retention is the overall strategy or ability of an organization to retain its best employees and hence maintain a lower turnover. An organization is able to achieve this by adopting various employee retention program. Employee retention is is and should be one of the main focus area of the human resource department in any organization. Okay, an employee retention program involves steps starting from identifying the major contributors in the organization and designing schemes to involve them with the organization to ensure that they do not leave. Okay, the success of these program is measured by simple metrics like retention ratio and turnover ratio. Okay, so why it is important employee retention? Because each organization spend a lot of attracting the best talent. Okay, so these employees contribute a lot towards the success of the company. All these contributions directly impact the bottom line of the company. Then the employees who stay with the company for longer time contribute efficiently and become integral part of the company and the position. Now if these employees leave, okay, now these employees leave the company and join the competitor, this would be mean double loss for the first company. First, they will be directly impacted by the employee not being available, and secondly, the employee is now contributing to the competitions. Also, the person who may replace may not be able to come at par that early. Okay, so it's better to retain the employee and make sure he or she remains motivated. Okay, retention program kyun diya jata hai, kyun karaya jata hai employee se? क्योंकि उनका कंट्रीब्यूशन कंपनी के बारे में अच्छा ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा हो और वो ऐसे सोचे कि कंपनी का सक्सेस जो है वो इनके हाथों में है. ओके, सो इनकी इसकी एक स्ट्रेटजी रहती है, ये हम देखेंगे. एम्प्लॉय रिटेंशन स्ट्रेटजी कहते हैं. टिपिकली स्ट्रेटजीज यूज्ड टू रिटेन एम्प्लॉयज, ओके, इंक्लूड बेटर जॉब डिज़ाइन टू एनहांस मोटिवेशन एंड एंगेज द एम्प्लॉय. Then second one, good compensation and benefits so that the employee does not look for better paying opportunities outside. Third one, on-job training and training helps the employee to remain relevant and add to the skills and contribute back to the organization. Fourth one, better perks like insurance, car, house, etc., which makes sure that employee feels comfortable and secure and good quality of work life. Fifth one, rewards and recognition so go long way in valuing the employee and making sure that he or she stay in the company. Inclusion in company decision will give employee the confidence of being an important part of the company. Okay. Seventh one, timely interaction with the employees to make sure they are not dissatisfied with the job or role so that steps can be taken to improve the situation. And eighth one, in case employee decisions to leave, proper channel and process should be in place to make sure company can communicate options and listen to the reasons so that employee can take a more informed decisions. Okay, so the above strategies are just few steps which company can take. Okay, employee retention is very subjective and may vary for different companies and different employees. Okay, so ye jo humne 8 abhi strategy dekhi, ye company ke hisab se change hote rehte hain, kuch add hota hai, kuch less hota hai. ओके, लेकिन जनरली ये 8 स्टेप होते हैं एम्प्लॉय रिटेंशन स्ट्रेटेजी के. ओके, इसका एडवांटेज क्या है? अ लॉट ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट इज नीडेड टू ट्रेन एन एम्प्लॉई एंड टू मेक हिम प्रोडक्टिव. द एम्प्लॉय रिटेंशन मेक श्योर द एम्प्लॉई स्टेज एंड अप्लाइज द लर्निंग फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सेकेंड वन, एम्प्लॉय रिटेन इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फील पार्ट ऑफ द ओवरऑल विजन and become better contributors in the long run. ये advantage होता है employee retention का. Okay, so I hope you understand this lecture. If you have any query, then message me in my comment box. See you soon in my next video lecture. Till then, take care. Thank you.